Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I. Stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up.
Howdy, y'all. Today is Friday, September 27, 2013. I'm Kaufman.
And I'm Kaufman.
And you're watching Coy and Dalton live. So, Kaufman.
What's up, brother?
Are you looking forward to the football game tonight?
Oh, yes, of course.
Well, you know they changed some of the proceedings.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Sue talked to Mr. Allring about it, so let's have a look-see, okay?
All right, brother.
Hey, Kaufman. I'm Sporty Sue, and I'm here with Mr. Allring to talk about some of the changes that will be happening at football games this season to keep everyone safe and having a good time. Mr. Allring, what are some of the changes we're going to be having this season?
Well, we're going to start with the entrance to the game. It's going to be a little different when you walk in. We have hired some security folks to be there, and they will make sure there's no water, no liquids, no drinks, no food coming in. And just like the Irish Festival or a Buckeye game, if you have bags, they're gonna ask you to open them up, search the bag, make sure we don't have anything in these bags. Also, there's gonna be no re-entry, which we've had, but it's gonna be a little bit different. In the past, at halftime, we quit selling tickets, the gates would open up, and it caused a lot of in and out activity, and we're gonna make sure that doesn't happen. We're gonna keep the gates closed. So if you don't have a ticket, you cannot get in the game after halftime. You're always gonna have to have a ticket. There's no free entry at any time during a game. So if you leave, you can't come back in with a half ticket. You have to have a full ticket.
Social Studies Club will meet in B154 on Wednesday before school. Anyone interested in joining, please plan to attend. Communications Club will meet next Thursday, October 3rd, in room A107. Join them for food, fun, and movie-related games.
Multicultural Club will meet today in B263 to discuss how fairy tales may not be realistic. See Mrs. Damani for details. Rocksteady will begin Thursday, October 3rd. Any student who would like homework can help report to A121 after school. Current National Honor Society seniors, be sure to sign up to the bulletin board to attend.
There will be a Teen Institute general meeting in the guidance classroom at 7:35 next Wednesday, October 2nd. All are welcome. All TI members and anyone who is interested in TI, there will be a parent meeting Monday at 7 o'clock in the lecture hall. All are welcome to attend.
PSAT registration is still open for 9th and 10th grade students. Drop off $25 of cash or check payable to Dublin City Schools to the guidance office ASAP. Tests will be administered on October 18th. All juniors will take the exam and are pre-registered. Visit the guidance office if you have questions. Physics Club will meet Monday in room A208 after school and proceed outside for the Two Little Bottle Rock and Hang Time competition. See Mr. Scott for details.
Come to the next JSA meeting after school Tuesday. Enjoy free food and fun debates. Info about Fall State will be presented. Bon Appetit, Kaufman's Cooking Club, will be having its first meeting of the year today after school in Mrs. Coon's room, A112. Stop by for a year full of fun and great food.
Want to be a part of something great? Want to make a difference? Then you need to join the Dublin ACT Youth Council. The Dublin ACT Youth Council is all about empowering students or teens and making sure your voice is heard regarding the prevention of underage drinking and drug use. Anyone can be involved. Applications to join are available online and in the guidance office and are due today. For questions or more information, contact Dr. D in the guidance office.
National Honor Society will be collecting change and pop tabs for the Ronald McDonald House during lunch today, as well as at the game tonight. Seniors, DCHS vote is now open, so please cast your vote for one male and one female nomination for homecoming court. Voting is open through today.
Looking for a part-time job? The Columbus Zoo is now hiring for all the fall and for the wildlife season. For more information, apply online at columbuszoo.org. Attention everyone taking the PSAT or the SAT. Rohit Joshi and Andrew Wang will be hosting for a free tutoring session at the meeting room in the Dublin Library from 3 to 5 Saturday, September 29th. All students are welcome.
Lights, camera, action. The Ohio Attorney General, Mike DeWine, is sponsoring scholarships up to $2,500 to high school students. Create a 60-second video on consumer scams or identity theft and enter the Take Action video contest for the chance to win college scholarships. Deadline to apply is December 13th. Learn more at www.ohioattorneygeneral.gov/takeactioncontest. Now, over to Jonah with sports.
Howdy, Rocks. I'm Jonah with the forecast with Dem Dare Sports Announcements. Congratulations to the girls' JV golf team for winning their final match and becoming OCC champs. Also, congrats to individual medalists Liz Kim and Haiwan Kwan. The volleyball team beat Thomas Worthington last night. Great job, girls. Girls' soccer won a hard-fought battle against Olentangy, 5-0. Nice job, ladies. Guys' soccer tied the Cards at St. Charles. Way to fight hard last night, guys. The XC team has a huge meet at Hillier-Bradley this weekend, including the top two runs in the state as competitors. Sub-15 times are likely in this extremely elite invitational, so come and see some blazing fast runs. Big football game against Marysville tonight as the Rocks look to get back on track. They're taking on the undefeated Monarchs of Marysville. Tailgating starts at 5:30 and make sure to wear all your country gear. Here's a little hardest hit to get you pumped. Oh! Well, that dare looked like it hurt. Now back to the desk, y'all.
You missed the announcements. You can check them out at the Kauffman website. Have a great day, Kauffman, and thanks for watching. And thank you to Ben Beckett and Doug Eisley for providing the entire cast and crew of Kauffman Live all this country attire.
We really appreciate it.